this tournament matchup. Who will move forward? Who will be erased off the bracket?
Tournaments have a tendency of surprise results. We'll see if this match continues that pattern.
Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
Big forearm.
Oh, did you hear that?
Saw it coming.
Oh, we got a clothesline.
Ooh. Effectively using the knee. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
He's taking some good hits.
Yeah, and in a tournament, you have to be extra cautious. Today's injuries could lead to problems down the road.
He's been quickly taking control here.
This is what he feeds off of.
Lift off.
Look out below!
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now. Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
Carefully measured knee drop. Shifts it back onto him. Clothesline.
What impact.
He returns to the ring. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
Look at this, going right after the left arm.
Gotta hurt.
Uh-oh.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
This superstar throwing their opponent. Look at this, from corner to corner.
Inhuman at this point.
Whoa. Shoulders up before two.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
This could be it.
Cover for the win. He got the shoulder up in time.
If that won't beat him, I'm not sure anything will.
Clothesline. Big forearm.
He gets out of the way.
Understand the sentiment, but now is not the time to bask in disbelief.
We've arrived. It's about time. The bitter end.
Oof.
Smash slam. Big opportunity for him now.
You gotta be kidding me. What just happened?
I don't know, but I think it just blew the roof off this arena.
That was a good one. Opportunity to end things. Now he's got to hope the opportunity presents itself again.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Down to Odin and a double axe handle smash. Supernatural power. This is just an overwhelming amount of offense on him.
Yeah, this has to decrease his composure moving forward.
Chop and now tying up the leg
straight to the knee.
It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders,
and he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area. And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
Close to three.
Boom!
He is mentally and physically exhausted now.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
Clothesline to the back of the neck. He had it scouted.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but it might work.
He needs to find a way out in short order. Can he figure it out?
Breaks the grip, and he does.
Four.
And he tosses him back in now.
Gonna take.
The bear. Oof.
He's gotta know he's in harm's way here.
Smash slam. Tuck him in. It's bedtime. Two. Oh, and he just kicked out.
I don't know how he just kicked out, and I'll tell you what, I don't really think he knows either.
What's the tally? How many times we thought this match was coming to an end? I can't count. Man, this place is jumping. This could do it. Yes, able to survive and pull through.
Here is your winner, the Irresistible Force.
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
The wherewithal display.